When I was a baby, I lived on Keoka Street for some months. I was born in St. Louis, Missouri. I was waiting for the train at the Demarlu station. I was catching the bus on Des Perez Avenue and Rosedale Avenue. I used to live with my grandma and great grandma on Solway Avenue. When Mike Brown died, I saw people protesting on Highway 270. I was going to places in Ferguson.